I will go in details now. So first, you should start your preparation with DSA. So there are various data structures. So there are types of data structure, linear and non-linear. For the Ninja interview, you must focus on array string data, linear data structures. And for for digital row, you must focus on trees and graphs. So basically, you should be well versed with the data structure. It is not like that. You may know or you may not know, because as it forms the base of your preparation, the base of computer science. So you should prepare data structure very well. Like you should give one
more trade. Sorry to interrupt you, but the people are saying like still the voice is breaking and the voice is very clear. Like the voice is very low. Just can you change your headset so that the people can.
Just a minute.
Guys, like he will be joining within 1 minute, so we'll wait. As you can clearly see, he is currently working at TCS as a systems engineer. So he is the right candidate for you to explain around the TCS digital and the TCS interview experience and what type of questions you can expect in those rounds and how to tackle these questions and what are the ideal answers you need to provide as a fresher to the interviewer such that he will select you for the next round. Also, Shubham, you can turn off your camera so that the voice can be clear.
Now, is it audible now?
Yes, Shubham. Little bit perfect.
But is it clear the way you want?
Yes, Shubham. Now it is clear.
So I was talking about data structure and algorithm. So first part, you should focus for any kind of technical interviews like TCS, Infosys, or any kind of interviews is data structure. So there are two types of data structure, linear and non-linear. So you must focus mainly on linear data structure as your fresher. But for higher end jobs like 7 LPA, 5 LPA and more, like TCS digital, you should be clear about the non-linear data structure concepts like graph, trees, hash maps and all. So you should focus on the data structure. Like you should give 2 or 3 days of your preparation to data structure. Then next thing is sorting algorithm. So you should be aware of this because in the first semester or the second semester, you must be learning sorting algorithm. So the interviewer expects a detail of everything from sorting algorithm and search algorithm. He may ask you about the complexity of the algorithm, which is the fastest algorithm, what is time complexity, phase complexity. So you must learn this in detail, like the algorithm, the pseudocode, and you may be able to write the algorithm in one of the languages like C, C++, Java, Python, or anything. And then you must be able to explain him the time complexity and the space complexity, because people are able to explain the algorithm, but sometimes they may not be able to explain the complexities because we ignore some in college. So you should learn that in detail. I will suggest you to do this in detail because in future, you may give many interviews, not only TCS and everything. So this forms the rules. Like you have prepared very well. You have made notes of the topics you are preparing for the interview. You have read from everywhere. Means you are very versed about all the topics. But if you have not given any kind of mock interview, then the interview that you are giving, like TCS Ninja or TCS Digital interview, will be mock for you, as you have not prepared any kind of interview. Means have not given any kind of interview before that. So many people like in college, going this in final year, they start with TCS NQT, TCS NQT, Cognizant GNC, Accenture, and every test. And then they will get placed in their third or fourth interview. Maybe some people get placed in first interview and some get in third or fourth interview. So the basic problem is that the previous three interviews they get the experience that where they are lacking, what concept they should focus, how should be the attitude, how you should tell the things to the interviewer, how you should explain. Like if someone asks you about any concept you didn't know, so you should say that I haven't gone through this, or you may say that you are not able to, means you have not gone through that concept, but don't say anything other than that. So this for that thing, for that experience, you should do as much mock interviews as you can. Like for CAT preparation, mainly they give 20 to 25 mock tests. Like for any kind of preparation, GATE interview, you take text series. For the like the same, you can take mock interviews. There are various mock interviews. Means you can conduct, your friend can conduct a mock interviews. You can register on any site that takes mock interviews. So you should be taking at least one or two mock interviews before your main interview, so that your attitude, the way you speak, how you.
Okay, great, Shubham. Thank you for the confirmation. I think Shravan, yeah. So TCS is going to hire 40,000 freshers for this current academic year, along with Infosys 35,000 freshers, and the big IT companies like TCS, Wipro, Infosys, Capgemini are going to hire like 91,000 freshers for this current academic year. Despite of pandemic, these companies are going to hire 91,000 freshers, somewhere around 1 lakh. So you can imagine how biggest drive it would be. And it's a golden opportunity to crack. So basically, like, we do company specific videos on our YouTube channel, from the application process to online test strategy, then the interview preparation. As you can clearly see, we have wide variety of videos on each and every company, from the TCS to Capgemini to Goldman Sachs. So basically, like, we trained students at Geetham University at Hyderabad. So wherein 48 students placed at Deloitte and 119 students selected for the interview at TCS Digital. The TCS Digital examination has been done on August 17, wherein 119 students has been selected who are trained by us at Geetham. And also you can clearly see in the Anurag group of institutions, after our placement training, the placement figures has been jumped from 25 to 118 is considering the Capgemini. Then for Value Labs, from 12 to 54 students has been placed at Value Labs. So you can imagine how quality we will maintain with regarding our placement preparation courses. So you are just one step away to crack the TCS. Almost you're done with your initial scrutinization of the eligibility criteria, like applying for the online test, then writing the online test. Then this is the most crucial phase to select for the TCS, like the technical interview. Once you crack the technical interview, the HR, most probably like the HR interview would be very easy to crack, right? So what are the basic or the pain points where students fail during the interviews, like during the technical interviews, or nothing but like struggling to crack the interviews of service based companies, majorly the service based. As you can clearly see, service based and the product based companies have the different set of altogether questions for technical interview. And also, like, majority of the people will feel nervous during their interviews. And they also face unable to express yourself in the interview, which is a main point there. You need to express yourself and you need to tell the interview exactly what you want to be, right? So you need to find the root cause for each and every problem which you are facing to crack the technical interview, and then you need to rectify it. But no problem, we will help you to rectify and improve on your errors such that you are getting selection for the interview round will be maximized. Okay, so we came up with an amazing thing, like mock interviews for each and every company, wherein, like, generally for TCS, service based companies, product based companies, whichever the company you are targeting at, we have the specialized mentors for that specific company and the specific role you are targeting at. So accordingly, you can register with us for the mock interviews. So there is a special discount which is going on currently, 33%. So only to the people who currently attended this webinar. Guys, only the offer will be valid only for 10 minutes. So the people, you can scan the QR code which is available on the screen, and also you can take the payment link or the registration link from the chat box. Yeah, guys, you can take the link from the chat box wherein it is going to expire after 10 minutes. So you have 10 minutes of time. So kindly register within the 10 minutes. So to brief you what exactly the mock interviews which we are going to offer are nothing but up to 3 sections you can take upon your choice. For example, if you are applying for different specific roles, accordingly you can have the specialized mentor or specialized mock interview for the specific roles or the specific company. For example, if you are targeting at TCS, we have a mentor from TCS who are currently like working at TCS or else like taking interviews at TCS. Like, we will bring those real-time mentors to you so that you can ask the queries and you can have the one-on-one mock interviews with them, and accordingly you can rectify your mistakes and improve the chances of selection in the actual interview. And we have the personalized mentorship from the industry experts, as I said to you, and we'll provide the instant feedback from our mentors. You will get the instant feedback after, once you will done with the one-on-one mock interviews, you are going to get the feedback from the mentors where you are currently lacking and what are the mistakes you are committing during your interviews and where you need to rectify it and how to rectify it. We will provide the solution along with the problems and lifetime access to your mock interview recording. For example, once you give the mock interview, we'll provide you the recording so that it would be helpful for your further interviews as well, not only for the TCS but your upcoming interviews, so that you can rectify your mistakes. And free mock interviews will be given to the successful candidates and the persons who registered for this mock interviews will also get the free resume building toolkits, which I showed you during the starting of the webinar. So you can build your resume and you can develop your resume such a way that, because as you can clearly see, like resume is such a beautiful thing where the resume will decide how the interview would go, the technical interview. Basically, the technical majority of the technical interviews or the interviews will be depend upon your resume. What are the things you put in your resume, they are going to fetch that. Yeah. So just how to select, just scan the QR code, and otherwise you can click on the link which is provided in the chat box. And how it works, just you need to click on the chat box or scan the QR code, then you will land on your landing page. So then choose according to your interest whether you want one mock test, mock interview, or two mock interviews, or three mock interviews according to your requirements. For example, if I am as a student, like if I want to crack the TCS, so I would take like at least two mock interviews so that I can rectify one after the other. So the mistakes will be reduced and the chances of selection would be very higher. And once you registered, we will get in touch with you. Then according to your schedule, we will schedule the mock interviews with the industry experts where you are exactly targeting at and the which company you are targeting at. For example, if you are targeting at Wipro, we'll bring the Wipro employee or the persons currently in tie-ups with Wipro. So accordingly, you will get a lot of insights around that company, specific company. And you will get the expert guidance around real-time interviews in a one-on-one session and get instant and detailed and the genuine feedback of your interview performance. So guys, but remember, every point problem comes with a fine solution, whether it may be to crack the technical interview or to crack the online test or to have the complete roadmap to crack the placements. So, but Candle Labs here to rescue you, not a not only for the mock interviews, but we'll also offer wide variety of placement preparation according to your preparation level. We'll customize the preparation strategies, preparation plans. As I said to you, mock interviews will be according to your chosen domain and your chosen company. And mentor will also provide you the feedback on your resume. The resume which you are going to submit us to us will also provide our valuable feedback on that resume and how you can build up that resume. And we will also get some of the tips to crack the top service-based companies, which are TCS, Wipro, Infosys, Capgemini, Cognizant, LTI, Mindtree. A wide variety of companies, you will get tips to how to handle and how to crack those technical rounds of these top service-based companies. As I said to you, identifying the root cause and strategy to improve it would be the crucial part to crack any technical interview or in general any interview. And deeply understanding your strengths and weaknesses and making your weaknesses as your strength, so that the interview will not have any other option rather than selecting you in the interview. So why to sit for mock interviews? Directly you can go with the technical interview of TCS, but why to sit for the mock interviews are nothing but, first would be, you will be having only one chance whether to crack the exam on technical interview or not. For example, if you lose out there, there will not be any other chance that TCS is going to provide you to sit for another round of interview, right? So you need to be very careful before attending the technical interview to rectify your mistakes and the mistakes you are committing during your actual interview. So to know that, you need to sit for the mock interviews. Improve your foundations in tech, the technical skills you had, and also your communication skills. Because during the interview, the communication skills also matter a lot. Fight your placement anxiety. Everyone have that anxiety whether will I crack this interview or not? Like, will I place at TCS or not? So fight with your placement anxiety and interview nervousness. Gain awareness to the technical terms. Every interviewer will expect certain type of technical terms from you after asking the question, and know what to say and how to say and when to say in the interview. The timing is very important. According to your answers, the interview will depend. The next coming questions will be depend purely on your current answer. So how you want to dive your interview would be completely depends upon you and your answers. So get personalized expert guidance from successful mentors like Shubham. As you can clearly see, like, Shubham is a TCSer and he's currently working as a systems engineer, and he cracked the one of the toughest examination, like TCS CoreVita coding contest, and he got a chance to sit with digital interview round as well as the ninja interview. So he can clearly differentiate the level of difficulty level of questions would be different for the ninja and digital, and he can clearly guide you and he can take you and you can absolutely crack the interview. So these are the key factors which decide whether to select or whether to reject in that interview. So the choice is yours, and get placed with Cantilever Labs. We will be there in your success journey. Yeah, guys. So just the offer would be valid only for 10 minutes. So if anybody interested, just kindly scan the QR code and also the link which is provided in the chat box. You can do anything else. Like, you can click on that link as well. So you will be landed on the page. Just select how many interviews you needed, and accordingly the offer would be applied immediately and you can do the payment. And we'll get in touch with you. Accordingly, we'll arrange the interview with the industry expert. Yeah. And also, guys, we have the we are going to provide you the access to our top course like IIT Bombay course, nothing but the placement preparation sessions which we create, which we are currently training the IIT Bombay students. So we recorded those sessions and we want to give those sessions for free. So the course is available at our website. Just kindly visit our website. Our website is www.cantileverlabs.com. So kindly visit our website. There you can enroll for this free IIT Bombay course, wherein you will get few sessions on resume building and interview preparation and some other things. So accordingly, you can dive. So this is purely based on. Yeah, let me show the screen as well, so that this is the payment page where you can do the payment for the mock interviews. Let me show the free IIT Bombay course and what are the things you will get to learn in those free course. So just I will provide you the website link in the chat box. So just kindly. Yeah, guys, you can see our website link in the chat box. So you can also join our Telegram channel for the regular updates around jobs and internships and also preparation strategies. So click on free resources. Then training@IIT Bombay. So here you can clearly see. These are the sessions we currently conducting at IIT Bombay, and we conducted it last time as well. And you can clearly see 1.5 crore is the highest package. And we till now we trained 1300 students, and the course rating is 4.9 out of 5. So you can imagine the quality or the standards we will ensure while providing our placement training. So as you can clearly see, these are our placement training videos on resume building, guess estimation, case study, and the interview sessions. So all this is for free. Just you need to come to our website and register yourself, then unlock the course. Accordingly, you can see all the sessions on resume, guess estimate, interview sessions, and the case studies. So as I said to you, the resume binder along with 200 plus top IITians actual resumes. So accordingly, you can optimize your resume, and you will get couple of placement toolkits as well, where 5000 plus students currently like placed at their dream company. So you can clearly see 320 plus student placed at FANG, and 1.5 is the highest package. 1.5 crore is the highest package received by one of our brightest students, who is nothing but Sarvesh Mehtani. And till now we trained 24,000 plus students. So these are all our testimonials, where the student took placement training from us and got selected in different companies like service based and the product based. Yeah, we have a couple of different courses as well. So accordingly, you can visit our website and explore our different pages and different programs on placement preparation and the mock interviews. That's it, guys. Like I want to show you last time, this the people who are wanted to attend this, take the mock interview sessions and crack the TCS interviews, whether it may be digital role or ninja role, or whether you want to crack any of the service based companies. Wipro examination will also be completed very soon. And after that, soon they are also going to release the call letters for the interview rounds. So the mock interviews, if you take one mock interview also, it would be very helpful to crack a couple of service based companies, because already you will be rectified like couple of your mistakes. So the chances of selection would be very high. So just scan the QR code, which is currently you can see on the screen. And also you can click on the link, which is provided in the chat box, so that you can register for the mock interviews. And the discount will be offered only till 10 minutes. I think we are done with that. So just if anybody is interested, just kindly register here. And the people who are interested in the free courses, just kindly visit our website and register yourself and start your preparation.